probably a Korean accent. And I would go to the massage parlor, I swear to God, and get like the qigong where they're, you know, they're all over you.
With the happy
just
ending?
To try. Yeah, when I was feeling
good,
frisky. But just to try to get that in my ear. And of course, you know, I mean, I bastardized it, but that was kind of the point, was to just have twinges of it that would kind of come in and out. But yeah, I did research enough.
And you got nice man.
I
noticed wearing it.
I did.